Is this what crawfish eggs look like, y'all? Are those craw? What the fuck? Damon! Alright, nope. Bubble gum while she thumb through her weed. Pop, pop, bubble gum while she thumb through her. What is up, baby gang? It's Dre Babe, and today I'm doing something different on my channel. What's up, baby gang? It's Dre, and I'm back with something totally different. I have never really done a full-out mukbang on my channel. So today I'm going to be doing crawfish, some boiled eggs, corn, noodles on the side, and I'm also going to be dipping in B Love's sauce. So, with all that being said, I ain't gonna hold you, I'm hungry as hell. So, I'm about to just dig right in. Shit. I'm gonna do an egg. Let's do this. Flip around and die. I want a little tiny parts. There's corn popping everywhere. It's hot. Mm.
I think it was like, eat a half a bag of these. These boys are so good. I'm gonna send me a potato down my B love sauce. Crawfish just fell apart. I feel like a bottomless pit right now. Forgot I had my lemon sitting on my plate. Ooh, my eye. Ooh, my God, you got in my eye. That boy tastes different with that lemon on there. I don't know if the sauce is hot, like temperature wise, or hot. Everything is super hot. I have a paper cut. Oh my God. I have a paper cut on my thumb. Thank you. I should have been counting how many I did. Now I feel like I gotta go fishing for the crawfish. They hiding for me because I'm eating all of them. Ooh, that was crunchy. Head. I had no intentions on doing no talking. Because I knew what I came here to do. I know y'all probably wondering why I'm not taking the little pieces out, but shit. Kinda. Ooh, this one was pregnant? Is this what crawfish eggs look like, y'all? Are those what the fuck? Damon! I just ate crawfish legs. Damon! Hell no. Damon! I just ate crawfish legs. Damn it! Hell no. Damn it! I'm gonna set this to the side because I need to know if them is crawfish legs. Eggs. I feel like I just ate this whole bowl. I can't find any more full bodies. Oh, I found one. date. How some more, y'all. I almost killed myself trying to be fancy. These are so freaking good. Oh, these are so good. The ones from the bottom got all the sauce in them. Crawfish crawled up and died for the likes of me. Such a noble, noble shrimp. Y'all, I'm not using this lime. Ooh, a whole little shrimpy came out. That one tricked me. It was a head and an empty tail together. I think I'm... Hey y'all, there's some more crawfish on this side of the bowl. I don't know if seafood is going to pick up some weight, but I have to gain 7 pounds for that surgery because I want some fat fat. Every head is not worth sucking, so I'm not sucking all of that. I'm not sucking that nasty looking head with them eyes looking at me. Can't believe they're literally watching me eat them. Sucks to be in your shoes. These crawfish are all types of different sizes. Some of these tails is huge, some of them is tiny. Ooh. I used to have this thing about unclean shrimp, and they literally turned me off from shrimp forever. I mean, not forever, but for a very, very long time. I started getting really anal about whether or not the shrimp were clean. So. Damien would believe me when I say, I think I ate all these damn, oh, this one's tiny, poor little guy. They are all gone. Well, guys, all the crawfish. I feel like I ate them super fast. I ate all of the crawfish. My stomach actually does feel full. Y'all didn't see me drink down this whole video because somebody forgot to make the drink. This potato gonna kill me. Ooh, I can't. Mm-mm. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm gonna tickle all of them, make sure they're dead. Anybody didn't die? Juicy ones. Man, my noodles get dry. Y'all, I think those was some krill eggs, crawfish eggs, whatever the fuck. So I'm actually full. I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh my god. Ooh. Baby gang, that's what I get for trying something different and trying to eat. My stomach hurts. I absolutely positively commend mukbangers because even though I was hungry and I ate all my crawfish, I don't think I could do this every day. I just don't think I could. I could literally let my head fall into my bowl. But then I'm gonna be a crawfish and somebody gonna twist my head off and suck the juice. Ugh. Ugh. You got it, drop Ferrari. Hey, you got it.